Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to enable your two-step verification on WhatsApp to prevent an unauthorized access or someone hacking your account. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to see many content like this. So first, locate your WhatsApp and open it. Once here, go to your settings, and from here, settings, locate your account and tap on it. So from here, just tap on two-step verification menu. Here, go ahead to tap on the enable. From here, just type any 6 digits that you can remember. Make sure this digit is something that you can absolutely remember. So from here, then you'll also be asked to put on your PIN. So confirm it. So then the next thing is they will request you put on an email address. This is actually optional. You can skip it, but you can also go ahead and put it. So let's provide it. Then confirm your email address too. Then let's wait a moment for it to verify. So now your two-step verification is absolutely intact. This will help to add more security to your WhatsApp and to prevent you from hackers as well. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to see many content like this. Bye-bye.